Good morning, everyone, and welcome to today's edition of Quarantine Interludes. Today's interlude is Out of the Depths. This hymn is a paraphrase of Psalm 130 that I originally played on my home piano earlier during our quarantine period. This hymn portrays the depths of despair that can affect the human condition, along with the role of God's grace in alleviating it. This hymn was written by Martin Luther in 1524 and later harmonized by none other than Johann Sebastian Bach in 1740. Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord God, hear me calling. Incline your ear to my distress in spite of my rebelling. Do not regard my sinful deeds. Send me the grace my spirit needs. Without it, I am nothing.
Thank you.
the depths I cry to you. And just a quick invitation to please continue to check carmontpress.org so you'll know everything that your church is doing during these times that we are living in. Thank you so much for being with me today. Look forward to seeing you once again next time at the same time right here on Quarantine Interludes.